Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Exactly.
If I start with that, you know what's going to happen.
What's going to happen? Dancing on the tables. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Oh, my God.
Cheers.
Hurry up.
Cheers.
It's very heavy.
Welcome to Newfoundland.
Thank you.
St. John.
Thank you. Hold on.
Ready?
Ready. What are we doing?
Bend the elbow.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. So nice to meet you all.
You
nice
too.
To meet you.
Nice
too.
What could possibly go wrong tonight?
Mm. I wonder.
Putting them with small beers?
Nothing is going wrong here.
He's getting me out of the pot there.
Right, so just like that, I made it to St. John's, finally, you know, after all this, you know, camping around, and I made it to the Big Smoke. There's lots happening in town, but meanwhile, I made some new friends. So this is Mark, Krista, and Karen, my host, beautiful host. We're missing Dave, but that's okay.
Pleased to have you.
Thank you so much for the invitation. So now we'll be enjoying our first beers.
Our little beers.
Frugelstein.
Thank you.
Frugelstein.
The price is right.
Tonight's dinner.
Moose burger. Newfoundland moose. Roadkill.
Roadkill, that's right. Okay, right. How's my hair? Ta-da.
Looks good.
Okay, my very first. Moose burger.
Moose.
Very nice. But can you tell it's moose?
Yeah.
How?
Tastes like moose.
Do you realize?
Morning. Actually, you know, guys, I realized that Dave was not on a video last night. Dave?
Oh, no.
Are you ready to be on YouTube? Guys, come here, both of you, please. Come here. Oh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your hospitality. It was so nice
to meet
you.
You are very welcome.
We were so glad you would come join us. Really happy to have you here. Thank you for coming.
But before that, hold on, guys. I just want to ask you a couple of questions. Thank you. guys, so you are the organizers of Horizons Unlimited here in Newfoundland. I'm so sorry I'm not going to be able to make it this year. So sorry
you can't make it
this
year.
I know, but thank you so much. At least we got to hang out here in your place, right, for one night. So tell me a little bit more about this event, because this event is, what, the first time this year, right? It's held here. So how many presenters are you expecting, and how many people are you expecting this year?
This is our first year, 2022, after a two-year delay for COVID.
Yes.
And we have about 8 presenters. We have about 75 people coming for our first event, so we're very happy. It's just the right size to manage for the first time.
Absolutely.
And we have a beautiful ride out planned down the Trout River.
Oh, I'm so sorry I can't make it, but good luck with the event, and maybe next time. I'll see you guys
It'll
next time.
It'll be earlier in August next year, so keep an eye on our website. Just Google Horizons Unlimited Newfoundland, and you'll find us.
And
good
luck getting your visa to the U.S.
Thank you. give me a hug. Until next time, my friend.
Yeah.
And just like, you guys met Mark last night, so now I'm moving to Mark's place.
Yes. For a night or two.
Right. And then, today we're having a very exciting day, because we have lots of things planned for today. So, you'll see it in a second. Mark, how's my hair?
Could be better.
I knew I could count on you.
Rock them through kitty vitty.
Thank you. So, we're doing like a little trip here in the area. Two up. Chile has got a little slight service done here in town. So we have probably 1 hour, and we cruising around. So where are we now, Mark?
Kitty Vitty Village, on the outskirts of St. John's. It's still St. John's, but
It's very cute. I'll show you.
It is quaint.
beautiful. But so this house is there.
Mm-hmm.
They're like what, fishermen just fishing, have stuff in them? Is that what it is?
Just your fishing like gear.
Garages.
Yeah, it's a fishing garage.
Yeah, basically. Right.
There's one little house, I think it's out that way a little further. Uh-huh. It's only accessible by water.
Oh,
yeah, like these.
Sweet. Right. And here we have a brewery. Yeah. Unfortunately, it's too early for us to have a beer, but yeah, it would be nice. 10 a.m. Is it 10? Maybe 11, but yeah, it's still early. And now we are in this like very cool area full of tables and stuff. So what's going on here, Mark?
They just have on the weekends, they close off the street and everybody just comes. There's a beer tent and food vendors.
We went out last night and like it's just like the amount of bars are in this town. It's like everywhere, even this venue. I mean, like it's such a small town. How many people live? Like 500,000?
There's 500,000 in the entire province. So
the entire province,
this metro area is about 250-280,
yeah, and roughly. Summer is so limited and then just like
boom,
there's so many places to go out, it's unreal.
And we drink for a reason because there's not a lot to do here and usually the weather is terrible, so yeah
it's
just,
a good,
let's just drink.
This is the place. If you want to have a drink, this is the place to come. Drive slowly so you won't die. Ready?
All right, let's do this. Signal Hill.
Signal Hill.
Yep.
Just like in Cape Town. You know, in Cape Town they also have Signal Hill.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Here you go.
All the way up?
Gift shop.
And just like that, we're at the top.
We're at the top.
Wow, that's a beautiful view.
You'll actually end up on the cliff face facing into the harbor there, right? Then we'll move through around the inside edge and back up into the downtown area. Alternatively, you can find that by going down the Battery Park here and walking up through the Battery to get on the trailhead, and that'll bring you out over here on top of the hill.
Thank you. Thank you. Ready? Right, so we parked our bikes and now we're going to town, but I want to ask you, Mark, about the houses, because you can see like all the fridge magnets from St. John's have this, you know, cute little colorful houses on them. So how old are these houses?
Ooh, after the first or third great fire, 1, 2, 3 fires, the entire city was flattened, probably mid to late 1800s, don't quote me on that. Krista is the historian.
They're not that old, but they're old, eh?
Yeah, so, and they were built like basically.
And some of them are like what?
Overnight.
Some of them are.
Yeah, they've been modernized. They're,
yeah,
they're all like, plastic now. They used to be wooden.
But
right?
some of them are wooden.
Some, yeah.
And they all have nice little colors. I really, really. It's very specific for St. John's, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes, yeah.
Very cool.
And they call it Jelly Bean Row because they look like little jelly beans.
Yeah, they do actually.
Right?
Yeah.
A lot of these streets are called Jelly Bean Row.
Right, let's go to the pub now.
Yeah.
We've got a big job to do today.
Okay, I'm ready. So
it's via Poland. Traveling the world via motorcycle.
Oh, nice.
On our bike.
3, 2, 1, and now move.
Do your thing, Kinga. You should do your jump, your signature jump.
Okay, ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
Are you recording?
Oh, this recording? Come on, you have to film this. Come here, please.
What?
This is a good one.
So you're filming you.
It was very nice.
Lambs
to
in
nice
it.
Thank you. Wait. Okay, so. 3, so you're going to want to move. 2, 1.
A little wiggle.
Look.
Oh, yeah.
Strummy.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Okay, ready?
Tap the start boot when you're ready to. I want to be.
Oh, are we doing another one?
You don't have to.
No, it's just my video now, you know? It's not all about you,
guys. Yeah. She's working her
right, rock and roll, baby. We're about to start the Josh Street.
Josh Street Festival.
Is it?
Apparently, this guy is famous.
She came from halfway around the world to see you, dude. She's from Australia. Australia. Mate.
Still having
and
time.
Hang on. Still having a time. She's having time. And she's a twice, so three times.
And
to
then spread this rock and roll.
Well, committees were inviting us back for
high five.
High five. As much as you can. Okay, right, New Delhi, 10,000 kilometers, not too far. Ontario, 8,000, not too far. China, 10,000, not too far when you think about it.
No.
England, oh, England!
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Only 3,400. That's too easy. Philippines look like they.
Only 2 days.
Yeah, that's right.